the final birdstone. I'll need to head back to the Wall of Eyes. Those illuminated eyes, they must be significant.
The Eye of Brites! You found it, Edwina! Oh, bravo!
Beautiful, isn't it? So very beautiful. Oh, I knew you would find it for me, sweet Edwina.
Give me Tom, you monster!
Hush, my sweet, hush. You shall have your lover. He will be company for you as you live out your days in this forsaken sepulchre.
Where is Tom?
Take this, Edwina. It is a rose eye. It will unveil the secrets of this town. An eye for an eye.
Oh, Edwina, please don't fret. We'll catch up with that brute. Just see if we don't.
Another sleeping seer. To wake the seer, I'll need to select my divination tools. In your dream, a serpent cuts through the water. Upon its back, the fairy queen summons mirrors from the heavens.
Oh, right. Open the doors, Cargan. Let me pass, Cargan. Well, you scratch my head, and I'll scratch yours. I'm hungry for chocolate. My favorite chocolate ever. Here's the recipe. Find the ingredients on the recipe sheet and take them to the chocolatier. He hangs out in the orchard near the windmills. Goodbye. That's a soul jar. It's bolted into place.
This place, Rudo?
The Wardian Chamber, where the botanist worked. You don't want to know what the oof did to her. Suffice it to say, I gave up knitting. The Goddess of Life! She spoke to me, Edwina, when I died. Her voice cradles you in perfect calm.
What did she say to you?
She said, "Hello, Rudo."
It's too far away.
Those flowers look just like the flowers on Keelin's drawing.